Hello. It's dark in my kitchen tonight. It's been a long day. My sister came with her husband and a woman who's a professional cleaner came. She's been here several times before. We worked for most of the day. They worked more than I do. I have very bad lungs. But I did help load the car with things we took to a local thrift store. And on the way back, my brother-in-law and I stopped and picked up lunch. We came back and had rolled tacos. Ah, they were so good. We ate them all. I also bought a burrito, which I am heating over there. Over there, do you hear the of the toaster oven, warming up my burrito. And I bought some Coca-Cola. Here, we can buy the Mexican Coca-Cola. It tastes good. I just had some right now. Last of a bottle of Coca-Cola. I had some mixed with Hornitos. H-O-R-N-I-T-O-S, Hornitos, Hornitos, the H is silent, Hornitos, tequila mixed with Coca-Cola. I was trying to decide if tequila can mix as well with tequila as it does with rum. You know, rum and Coca-Cola come together to make Cuba Libre. El Cuba Libre, the drink, el cocktail, Cuba Libre. Cuba Libre, yes. But I'm trying to decide what the measurements are right for a tequila libre. Tequila libre. Bre. Libre. Liberty. Liberated. Liberate. Libre, free. So, anyway, I just had a real sweet potion of tequila and Coca-Cola. And I'm waiting for my burrito. I'm waiting for my burrito to heat up in the toaster oven. I won't tell you what's in it because that would show you what a carnivore I am. I don't think I like this light. It makes me look vicious. I'm going to eat my burrito. Today was a very important day because today my brother-in-law and his wife, my sister, my stepsister, they both confessed that they voted for the man with the same initials as I have. D. T. Did you hear that?
Ding!
Did you hear that?
Ding!
Did you, stop, once is enough. Did you hear that? That means my burrito is warm enough. Or the setting I put on the toaster oven is done. So maybe if I figured it out with my brain half an hour ago when I put the burrito into the toaster oven and said, give me 200 degrees for 30 minutes.